Terracotta. I think he's gonna kill Aqua, but it might be Shumi. Better than that, huh? Anything else I can chop? 13 more production. If I grow and chop that the deer, it might be enough. I'm getting worried about Gallius. We're gonna get crossbows. I don't really want crossbows right now, but it's gonna stop Gallius's cold. Crossbows. I wasn't really planning on killing anyone with crossbows, but I feel like I'm gonna need crossbows to defend this Gallius rush that's incoming. I have a lot of pre-built combos. We're gonna finish those up, make them into crossbows. Need a Grand Temple when I can. Village ending. One of those Gallius is for purify.
What'd you say?
One of those Gallius is for.
These city states?
Oh yeah? They've been putting up a lot of fight.
I haven't even started.
I have my sincere doubts about that. Alright. Aqueducts. Get out of it. Stables would be nice too. Alright guys, need to run ads, see you in 6 seconds. I'm giving tank Jesuit. I'm not thrilled about that. And yours. I don't care so much about yours. He's not going to have any faith generation. He's not going to be able to utilize it. But tank will. I do need land. Do I just turn these compos into crossbows and then go kill Aqua? Why is this not city connected? Good question. Good question I don't have an answer for. Give a lot of happiness by a lot of city-state allies that aren't going to be permanent. Musician, I'm never ever going to get a musician. Some workers to go east. Definitely need some workers to go east. Okay. Alright, still get same turn by Shumi. Any other cultural allies I could buy? Yeah, there is. I don't have dyes. No. It's the only two culturals, the one I have and the one other one. I could give them 1,000 gold. I forgot he had found a use. Let's hope I don't get same turn by Shumi.
I'm sort of back, but I probably have to max the rate a couple of turns. Sorry.
Be a dick and land in that. But it wouldn't suit me long term. Be like the least subtle attack ever. Second attack. No, fresh water is kind of annoying. This would have to be my guild city here. Oh, they have pearls too, nice, I didn't even notice. It's a king's day in three of my cities. If it costs me, no, I'm not going aesthetics this game. If it doesn't cost me anything to kill Aqua, then I will kill him. There needs to be some opportunity cost to this, and right now I don't think there is. I have a million happiness right now. Shit, I don't want to plant that there, I want to plant that here. It needs to be in range of the capital to work later. Seriously, this is gonna be the least circumspect war ever. Need to go back and forth on that question, professional. I don't think so. I think the way the aqueducts are calculated is it's calculated like the amount of food stored is based on how long you've had the aqueduct, but I'm not entirely sure anymore. I read some threads on it ages ago, but I haven't looked at them recently. Anyone else have this tech? I don't think anyone else has that tech yet. So really, the longer I wait, the worse off I am on crossbows right now. Stables would be good than capital. Needs a little help. It's not terrible. Yes, some gold, not a lot. House got a lot better. No civil service. Spot that tile. Shit, didn't want to build that there. Right there. I'm going to come at it from this side where we have the hills. Take that when we want to. Pikeman. Yeah. wants 5 turns for his knights. No, I don't think so. No units holding these, the high ground. The city's gonna drop like instantly without units defending that. Alright, round of crossbows. He needs a stable. Just improve that tile. No mine there. Aqua. Okay, this is a later war than last time, though. We do have Jesuit this time, which allows us a little bit of the ability to get our shit back together quickly, which is important. So you can get a stables. It's one stable resources. New. Got a crossbow here. I'm really considering getting guilds here. I think I can do it with this number of units. I may build a couple more somewhere. Let's see. Start buying I'm gonna go that way. Start buying universities here.